In the movie, you play a ballerina. Did you study ballet? Could you already do it?
No, pretty much the opposite. I grew up, you know, in Texas, riding horses and...
Oh, really?
You know...
Not a big ballet community out there in Texas?
Not so much. Shooting guns, yes, but ballet, no. So I wanted to train for it, and there were some ballet sequences that we wanted to have the option to incorporate into the movie, so I trained forever hands. And I haven't yet got to that point, but everything else is working, and I'm acting it up on my face, and I'm selling the ballet. Everyone shoots back, what's with the claw hand? And I look at